Golf Carts To Go sells refurbished golf carts in South Florida. The company has fixed costs of $26,000 per month for rent, salary, and utilities. They can buy used carts and refurbish them for an average of $1,400 each. They sell the carts for an average price of $2,500 each. Golf Carts To Go can only refurbish 55 carts a month. Part A. Write an equation for the monthly cost of refurbishing N carts. Let's call the monthly cost C. If we refurbish N carts, we have fixed costs of $26,000, and it's an additional $1,400 per cart to purchase and refurbish. So then the cost would be equal to the fixed amount plus the cost per cart, $1,400 per cart N. Part B, write an equation for the monthly revenue from selling golf carts. Let's call the revenue R. They sell the carts for an average price of $2,500 each. So then the revenue would be equal to 2,500 times the number of carts, which we called N. Write an equation for the monthly profit the company makes if they refurbish and sell N carts. Profit is known to be equal to the revenue minus the cost, right? The amount you take in, subtract the amount you spend. Now we know from earlier, we called the cost 26,000 plus 1,400 N. And we said that the revenue was 2,500 N. So then the profit, P, would be equal to the revenue minus the cost. And let's simplify this formula. So remember, when you subtract a quantity, that subtraction distributes. So then the profit would be equal to 2,500 N minus 26,000 minus 1,400 N. Combining like terms, profit is equal to 1,100 N minus 26,000. What is the profit of refurbishing and selling 25 golf carts? So this says, find P when N equals 25. The profit is, so then the profit would be equal to 1,100 times 25 minus 26,000. Following the order of operations, 1,100 times 25 is 27,500 minus 26,000 . So then the profit would be 1,500. So writing a sentence here, there would be a profit of $1,500, don't forget units, for refurbishing and selling 25 golf carts. How many golf carts does the company have to refurbish and sell to earn $20,000 profit? So now this says find N, how many golf carts, when profit is equal to 20,000. So then 20,000 would be equal to 1,100 N minus 26,000. Solving this equation for N, let's add 26,000 to both sides. So that's 46,000 is equal to 1,100 N dividing through by 1,100. And using a calculator for this, we find that N is equal to 41.82, approximately. Let me change that equal sign to an approximately equal to sign. So we would have to sell 41.82 golf carts, but that doesn't make any sense. You'd have to sell a little bit more than that. So we would need to refurbish and sell 42 golf carts to earn $20,000 profit. How many golf carts does a company have to refurbish and sell to earn $40,000 profit? So similar to the previous exercise, find N when P equals 40,000. So then 40,000 is equal to 1,100 N minus 26,000. And again, adding the 26,000, I'm sorry, 66,000 equals 1,100 N, and dividing through by 1,100, we find that N is equal to 60. But if we recall from the beginning of the problem, this organization can only refurbish 55 carts a month. We would have to say a profit of $40,000 is not possible.